course the passage is blocked. Nothing's ever fucking easy. It's like they're doing it on purpose.
Looks like blood. All of this for you. What are you?
What? Hey! Stop! It can't be. That looks like... No, it's impossible. Looks like it's been abandoned for years. Jeez, this place smells like shit.
It can't be.
Over here!
Follow me.
Follow me, my ass? Who the hell are you? That suit. Are you with Hades?
Your questions will not beget the answers you seek. But you're right. The shadow of our Lord Hades is rapidly spreading over this place. So the time has come for us Hades to make a choice.
Look, I've had enough of your bullshit. What kind of game are you playing in this goddamn asylum? It's fucking absurd. What did you do to me in that room? You better answer. Or else
what? You forget that I just saved your life. This is not the time for answers. Now follow me, and when you are ready, you will understand.
It even has its own transportation system. How big is this place? Hey, you...
Aptum. You can call me Aptum.
What the fuck? Tell me where we're going then, Aptum.
Impatience is clouding your mind. At the end of this glorious day, you will thank me. Prepare yourself for what is to come.
Yeah, sure. Enough already. Tell me where we are.
Home.
I'm sick of your bullshit! Like, fuck, I'll follow you in there! What do you want from me? Do you know Roddick? Hey, are you listening?
You still don't understand.
Don't take another step!
Did you think I didn't know? You are not worthy to carry it. None of us are. Rest now.
Delilah. Don't you recognize me? It's me. No. You're not real. We are here. Look at me. I know you hate me. Stop it. Leave me alone. That's so you. Just like when we were kids. You close yourself away and won't let me reach out to you. But I always was there for you. And I still am. That's not true. You abandoned me. That wasn't what I wanted. Everyone said you were dead. I kept looking for you, and here we are. I've been waiting for you, Rais. Don't call me that. Stop. Get away.
You were
important if he brought you here instead of just killing you. The door's open. Come on, when you're ready. For his sake. And you might have your uses as well.
Fuck you. Leave me alone.
Watch your mouth. We see and hear everything.
Finally. I can hear him. It was all so confusing. But now, I hear his call. Oh, it's so clear. Oh, thank God I stopped taking those damn pills! This is our new home! Our sanctuary! And now, United is one. We'll finally be able to offer him the succor he so desperately needs!
Everything. We've been locked up in here for so long. As our guest, you should show some humility.
She should leave, right?
Do you want to go?
No, Doctor.
Then be quiet. Come and join us, my dear Hades. Scumbags.
No, don't do that.
Shh, be quiet. I'm speaking.
Who the hell are you?
I'm the doctor. A doctor. A researcher, to be precise. And you are the new arrival. How are you feeling? Actually, I don't care. The only thing that matters to me is getting out of here. We're stuck in this room. Would you help us, dear?
Why should I help you?
Well, because otherwise you'll rot in here too. We have total control of the entire facility from this room. So, I could let you out whenever I want. I just need a little convincing.
Okay, let's say I believe you. What do you want in return?
I've got news for you. We're short of oxygen. We need to reactivate the ventilation system before we all move on to a better life. We tried praying, but that didn't work.
So much for being in total control.
Touché. Anyway, you scratch my back, and I'll scratch yours. You'll have to get to the technical area. We tried before, but
nobody made it back. Now, we've run out of volunteers.
But don't worry. I'll guide you.
I guess I don't have a choice.
That was easier than I anticipated. The Hades I remember were a little less compliant. Are you sure you're all right?
Do you want my help or not?
The main entrance to the maintenance area is blocked. You can't get in from there. Go to the cells in Block B to gain access to the lower levels. You'll find an alternative entrance point there, and then you'll be able to restart the ventilation system.
What didn't she know? Another blocked doorway.
The door, on the other hand, is the one I'll be opening to let you out. Maybe. I know you're judging us. But before all this, back then, everything was perfect. We at U.S. Progress have lived through incredible times. We had a dream. The Abyss Scan Program. I was responsible for one of the most innovative research projects in history. Until you people turned up. We refused to do your dirty work, to sacrifice human lives, to transfer matter at any cost. So many innocent souls. So much unimaginable pain. We refused to cooperate, and they locked us up. But they paid for it. A seismic shockwave, and then those beings arrived. By the way, have you noticed those electrical devices scattered around? They're for isolating electromagnetic fields. It's the only way to keep them at bay. Oh, I'm sorry.
Never heard of it.
One thing.
Oh, wrong order. Doctor, can you hear me? Ventilation system has started working again.
Incredible! You saved us! You can't be Hades.
Cut the crap. You owe me an explanation.
You've earned our trust, dear. Join us. We have much to discuss.
purification will take a few more minutes. You'd better keep that mask on until it's finished.
You promised me an explanation.
And you'll get one. You've earned it.
Then let's start with those abominations you created.
We didn't create a damn thing. We were the global elite of scientific research.
Too bad about the Nobel Prize. Maybe next time?
Ha!
Do you understand what you've done?
Do you think I don't know? This is why we're in the sanctuary now. We have to serve our sentence.
While you serve your sentence, the risk of these things getting out is too damn high.
You don't understand. That's not the point.
So tell me!
It's a long story. It all started in the 1950s, when U.S. Progress was running the Abyss Scan Program. Before you were born, we were already building your future for the progress of humanity.
Enough. With the history lesson, what were you looking for?
Life, of course. Organic life forms that had never been classified. A gold mine of genetic and biochemical research with unbridled potential. That was how we discovered RAM 77, a mysterious new alloy.
Wait, you're talking about that strange metal.
Strange, you say? I would say revolutionary. It never registered on our detectors. The government initiated Project Hoax, using it to construct military aircraft capable of going undetected by enemy forces.
Aircraft that are invisible to radar.
Well, if the Cold War had heated up, they would have come in handy, right?
So everything in those hangars...
That was just a facade, my dear girl. We still hadn't understood the true potential of RAM 77. The more we investigated, the more we realized that this alloy would change our understanding of the nature of reality itself. The stakes were rising, and then you turned up. Hexacore.
What?
Don't be so surprised. We know the truth. Oh, don't tell me you don't know who you really work for. Hexacore stole everything from us. Hades watched our every move. But we at U.S. Progress are the true pioneers of molecular transfer theory. Without us, those incompetents wouldn't have gotten anywhere.
I didn't know anything about it.
Nobody knew. Some knowledge is best kept hidden from the rest of the world. That's why they built an underground city. We had to disappear with our families and leave everything. To live only for research, living underground, deep within the earth, in the abyss. The world would achieve enlightenment through our sacrifice. He sacrificed so much. He still hasn't forgiven us. We did it for him. They forced us. They made us do it.
Who? Who are you talking about?
We didn't want to. I swear, it wasn't our fault.
Please, calm down. I just want to understand.
You? No. You have condemned us.
What? I don't.
Shut up! You'll pay for what you've done.
I'm gonna give you a taste of your own medicine, you crazy bitch.
Please.
control panel survived. Time to get out of here. Train station I saw before. Be my way to the castle. It has to be. Sorry? Fucking psycho. Foster was killed for that vial. I don't want to believe that Roddick is involved in all this.